cause trouble makes us feel so sad. But it's just our way. We're quite amazing bacteria, and we come to you from ticks. Antibiotics are so fooled by us, cause we've got lots of magic tricks. We can morph into many different forms and protect ourselves in cystin biofilms till the coast is clear. Borrelia burgdorferi is our name. Causing Lyme disease is our claim to fame. We wish it didn't come with so much shame, and we think we're not the only ones to blame. It seems everyone is out to get us, so we've learned how to hide. Your body's defenses are no match for us, they can't detect where we reside. We spiral into your tissue so deep, where it's hard for your blood to reach. We're spirochetes. By stealth we evade your immune system, so antibodies may be few. Without them your blood test cannot show we're there, so results may not be true. The varied symptoms we create in our host mislead your doctor, so they wrongly diagnose. Lucky for us, Borrelia burgdorferi is our name. Causing Lyme disease is our claim to fame. We wish it didn't come with so much shame, and we think we're not the only ones to blame. We're not the ones warming up the planet, so deer tick populations can explode. We're not the ones who cut down the big forest, so foxes and coyotes lost their homes. We're not the ones to blame for lack of predators, so ticks have all the food source that they need. From deer, chipmunks, and mice, and other rodents, we're transmitted to and from them when they feed. Yes, we are a colony of spirochetes. We want to grow and thrive like others in our phylum of bacteria. For eons we survived. Your human ways are allowing us to flourish, so now from you we are finding ourselves nourished. And you might die, but we'll survive. Borrelia burgdorferi is our name. Causing Lyme disease is our claim to fame. We wish it didn't come with so much shame, and we think we're not the only ones to blame. No, we know we're not